It's unbelievable. I would not have dared to dream that this could have happened. When you write your first book, your big thing is to find a publisher. That is about as far as your thinking goes. It's, am I going to get this published? And when you hear as an author that your books are going to be put into film, you have to do a mind change. And so I told myself before they started filming, now this is something new. Be prepared for something new. This is not going to be a copy of what you have done. It's a different type of media. You're going to present differently. So go into it as something brand new that you can enjoy. And they've done a wonderful job with it.
I was privileged and honored that Jeanette Oak allowed me to adapt her novel, Love Comes Softly, into a film. And thankfully, her response was very positive.
Michael did a great job with the first one, Love Comes Softly, in matching the characters quite closely so that I was able to actually see my book characters as we did the story. So that was the first one, and it was a good adjustment for me to be able to relate the two together. So it's really a new story in the film. So I have to just appreciate it for what it is.